I don't think people understand the real wisdom of Forrest Gump. Let's dive into his life lessons. Forrest Gump taught us that life is like a box of chocolates. You never know what you're going to get, but it's more than that. He showed us the power of kindness, even when the world isn't kind back. Remember when he ran across the country? He wasn't running away, he was finding himself. Sometimes we just need to keep going, even when we don't understand why. And who can forget his friendship with Jenny? Through ups and downs, he loved unconditionally. That's a lesson in itself, love without expecting anything in return. Forrest also taught us to seize every moment. Whether it was playing ping pong or starting a shrimp business, he gave his all. So don't wait for the perfect moment. Make every moment perfect. In the end, Forrest showed us that it's not about being the smartest or the richest. It's about heart. And that's something everyone can have. So take a page from Forrest Gump's book, Live Simply, Love Deeply, and Run Your Own Race.
You know what? Life is like a box of chocolate. You never know what flavor you're going to get, right? But with Pop Out of the Box 1, you know that we're going to be unboxing a great Funko Pop. And this one is about Forrest Gump. Here he is, Forrest Gump. Look at that. And he's got his box of chocolate. If you haven't seen this movie, go watch it. It's a really great movie. It's a classic. And here's the back of the box. There's two of them. When he was with his box of chocolate and when he was playing ping pong. He was a great player of ping pong. He did a lot of things in that movie. Was great at everything. He did not look like that, but he was. So I'm gonna be unboxing him for you right now, so you don't have to. Right now. And here he is, Forrest Gump, with his hair all clean, got a nice suit, got his box of chocolate, he's going to see somebody, I'm not telling who. And here he is, at the back. So you're going to see him in more details at the end of the video, like always. I hope you enjoy this, and why don't you subscribe and like. And leave comments, and I hope you're having a great day. I hope you're having fun. And if you're not well, you know what I say a lot. Life is like a roller coaster. When you go down, it's gonna go up after. So hang on and have fun anyway. All right. See you soon, guys. Bye.